Hi, this is David Ojeda with Fritzbach Corporation, and today I'm going to share some tips on using our Detrainer Air Minus to take the air right out of your concrete.
From nuclear power plants to radiation shielding in hospitals to high traffic distribution facilities, the demand for high density concrete just keeps growing. Most of these mixes specify very low air contents, sometimes as little as 2% or less.
Air detrainers, like Air Minus, are formulated to defoam your concrete and bring the air content down. Using an air detrainer can be a little tricky, so here are some tips to help you get it right.
When it comes to defoaming concrete, the sooner you can add the admixture, the better. When you have a mix that is specifying very low air, you should be adding defoamer at the plant. This will prevent the concrete from entraining air during mixing or during transit. When correcting in the field, it's always best to ask yourself, why do I have high air in the first place? This will help determine how much air detrainer to use. For example, if it is a low air mix spec and you think you're off because of naturally occurring air, then you probably only need a low dose of detrainer. If you think you have high air caused by a superplasticizer or a water reducer, or a change in the cement or aggregates, then you might need a regular dose of detrainer. And last, if you think you have high air caused by too much air entrainer in the mix, then you will need a high dose of the detrainer to bring it back down. Once you've decided on the right dose of your detrainer, you will add it to the truck and start mixing. This is where a lot of mistakes get made. If you mix the concrete too fast or too long, the concrete will start entraining air even though you added a detrainer. To get the best results, add the detrainer and mix on high for 3 minutes. Then slow down to road speed and mix for an additional 3 minutes. Now that you're done mixing, you're ready to test, right? Wrong. The final tip is to wait for another 3 minutes before testing the air content of the concrete. Following these steps will allow the admixture to be dispersed into the mix, then allow the air to fold out of the concrete and come to the surface and break. That's the rule of 3-3-3. 3 minutes fast, 3 minutes slow, and 3 minutes rest.
Thanks for watching our video. Give us a like and subscribe to our channel for more information on how our products can improve your concrete.